Dear students, magnetic north is a line representing the direction of the needs of the needle of the magnetic compass pointed. And when we're talking about magnetic compass, is the one which is just calculating the an angle, calculating an angle of a certain area. Therefore, magnetic compass pointed when the map was published. For instance, you want to publish a certain map. This compass direction or compass bearing, it should be there because it is the one which is used in surveying, for instance, for civil engineering, certain construction, certain landmass, you can use it. For instance, this grid north is the north shown by the map drawn on the grid system, as I told you. This structure I have drawn on my board. This is the structure of grid reference or grid north. When is it located? But you have to remind here, dear students, our aim is to make calculation wherever a certain person is just standing at a particular area and there is looking for a certain object. For instance, I'm here as Mr. Mayala or Mwalimu Mayala or Sir Joe, but I can hear a certain echo or a certain sound. Maybe a certain flight or a jet is just roaming around. But from my place or area of origin, I can calculate an angle from this area to the area of object and to understand which angle will be lying or can be taking place that flight. For instance, when magnetic north is western part of true north, as I told you that this magnetic north is just swimming, which is just represented by a half star. Therefore, it's just swimming either to eastern parts or to western part, as I told you. This is the grid north, but there is a true north. But there is a magnetic north, and this magnetic north is just swimming, moving around according to question. But this question, you have to remind yourself that when magnetic north is western of true north, therefore the magnetic bearing, you have to remind yourself when magnetic north is east, is west of true north. Therefore, magnetic bearing is equal to true bearing plus magnetic variation. In order to obtain this true bearing, you have to substitute this magnetic variation to go to substitute this area. Or you have to make it true bearing as yourself. Therefore, here you have to, in order to obtain true bearing is equal to magnetic bearing minus magnetic variation. In order to obtain magnetic variation is equal, you have to substitute this. You have to make it a subject. Therefore, this true bearing should go to magnetic bearing to minus. Therefore, magnetic bearing minus true bearing. That it is as what you have been writing there. Here we are just looking. For instance. This magnetic north, it can be in eastern parts. This is eastern parts. This is eastern parts. This is northern parts. This is western parts. And this is southern parts. Therefore, this magnetic north, it can be to this eastern parts, to eastern parts. Or can swim from northern parts where there is 0 degree and swim and move from eastern parts and roam around to western parts. Therefore, wherever this magnetic north will be to this western parts, therefore you have to use this form whereby magnetic bearing is greater. Therefore, this is magnetic bearing at the right one. Therefore, this will be a true bearing, and this will be magnetic variation. This magnetic bearing, which will be large, but true bearing will be small. In order to obtain this one, you have to take this plus this, obtain magnetic bearing. Dear students, we have to understand where the magnetic north is eastern parts. For instance, this is the great north, but this is true, this magnetic north, and this maybe is the this is true north, but a magnetic variation, it can be moving from or swimming from zero and existed or still to eastern parts, to eastern parts. The formula, it should be changing. Wherever this magnetic, this assume this is magnetic, no, is eastern parts of true north, therefore, the formula will be changing. The true bearing will be large. The true bearing will be large. True bearing. Therefore, this more will be magnetic bearing, and this will be magnetic variation. Therefore, here, because the magnetic north is eastern part of true north, therefore, the formula will be changing. Therefore, the true bearing is equal to magnetic bearing plus magnetic variation. In order to obtain magnetic bearing, you have to substitute or you have to make MP or magnetic bearing as the subject. Therefore, it should be magnetic bearing is equal to true bearing minus the magnetic variation. In order to obtain magnetic variation is equal to true bearing minus the magnetic bearing. That is a formula. You have to be keen to this question, because after to know this formulation, it should be good in your calculation. There is lots of questions which concern to this calculation, and most of students, for those who are not mathematician, for instance, HGK, one of them is same. But you have to remind you, as Mr. Sajo or Mr. Mayala told you, a good situation of determination. For instance, the certain question here, find the true bearing of term X. If the magnetic bearing is 240 degrees, 28 minutes, 38 seconds, and the magnetic variation is 12 degrees, 40 minutes and 52 seconds in western parts. You have to remind yourself that wherever will be in western parts, there is a own calculation, and wherever will be eastern parts will be have its own calculation. For instance, you have to note to yourself that not in bay. Remember that wherever is decrease, west negative, therefore you have to minus. But wherever in east increase or positive, that question you have to plus. For instance, for this question, we have in western parts. Therefore, here magnetic north is western parts of whom? Of true north. Assume this structure. This is grid north, and here is true north. But this magnetic north is just swimming to the western parts, and wherever will be in western parts, therefore the big one is magnetic bearing, and will be following with the true bearing, and therefore here will be magnetic variation, because the one which is the western parts, the big one, is the magnetic bearing. Therefore, because it's in western parts, magnetic bearing is equal to true bearing plus magnetic variation. Therefore, because this magnetic north is western parts of true north, therefore the big one will be magnetic bearing, and this will be true bearing. But this one will be true, this magnetic bearing, magnetic variation, and this is true bearing. Therefore, whenever you want to calculate, you have to remind yourself in this question. For instance, this question, which is analyzed on this sheet, is states that the grid north is there, but this is the true north, and this one is magnetic north, and this magnetic north is western parts. Therefore, the one which can bring all area is magnetic bearing, which is having 240 degrees, 28 minutes, and 38 seconds. How about magnetic variation? Magnetic variation, assume this is magnetic variation. Magnetic variation. This will be with is equal to 12 degrees 40 minutes and 52 seconds in western parts. We are just looking for true bearing, which is here true bearing. Therefore, in order to obtain this true bearing, we have to take the big one, which is magnetic bearing minus magnetic variation. Therefore, in order to obtain true bearing is equal to magnetic bearing minus magnetic variation, according to calculation what we did in last calculation. Therefore, true bearing is equal to magnetic bearing, which one? This is true 240 degree, 28 minutes and 38 seconds, minus magnetic variation, which is 12 degree 40 minutes and 52 seconds. We minus here, so as to obtain it true bearing. Therefore, in order to obtain true bearing, you have to minus 38 minus 52. It is impossible. You have to take 1 minute, which will be with 6 seconds. Therefore, 6 seconds, wherever you plus here to 38, you obtain a 60 plus 38. We obtain 98. But our purpose, because it is 98 minus this 52, here we obtain this is 6. 40. Therefore, we obtain or we remain with 46 here, which will be second. Because it was brought 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds, therefore here remained 27. Therefore, 27 minutes minus 40 will be impossible. We have to boil 1 degree is equal to 60 minutes even itself. 6 plus here, we get 87. 87 minus this 40, remain 7, 40. Here, remain 47. Here, there is 239 minus 12. Here is minus this is 9, remaining 7. This is 3 minus 1, remaining 2 and 2. Therefore, here will be 227 degree minutes and second. This will be true bearing. Because you have to note in your brain that although decrease west negatively is negative, or increase east positive is positive, But there's a certain question which is given with years, months, and time or days you can be given. For instance, when we divide the base year by 4 and the result serve no decimal, then it is long year and vice versa. Here, for instance, you have been given a certain year, months, but according to this year, there is some year which is long in nature and some is shorter in nature. For instance, 2017, this year is having with the short year in mwaka mfupi. But wherever will be long year, why is short year? Why is short year 2017? Because February is existing or remain to 28 days. Mwezi wa pili una siku 28 tu. But in order to know this year is long year, it should be with having 29 days. Hi. Therefore, there is some question which will be given. Those question, some year is long year and some of them is long year. Let us proceed with the different questions. For instance, a certain question here. Given that the true bearing and the magnetic variation of Tauni Y are this number and 680 for eastern parts respectively. Find the magnetic bearing of the same town in June 1990 was this degree. This is another question. Let it leave as it is. We have to remain here question. Let it start to read it. Given that the true bearing and the magnetic variation of town Y are 96 degrees, 22 minutes and 30 seconds, and 68 minutes 42 seconds in listening respectively. Therefore, this 96 degree it should be for true bearing, and this 68 minutes it should be for magnetic variation. Given true bearing is equal to 96 degree 22 minutes and 30 seconds. About magnetic variation is equal to 68 minutes and 42 degrees in eastern parts. Therefore, we are looking for magnetic bearing how much. But you have to remind yourself that wherever will be in eastern parts, true bearing will be large. You have to remind yourself, this is green north. This is true north. And our magnetic north is eastern parts. Is eastern parts. Because it is eastern parts, therefore true bearing is big. Therefore, true bearing is equal to, there is 96, 22, and 30. And this one, it should be magnetic variation, which will be with 68 minutes 42 is in part second